purpose of this tutorial is to equalize only one device. By default, PEACE equalizes all devices. So inputs, outputs. If we want to equalize only the speakers, we set it on speakers. But we have to check in the configurator of Equalize APO if Equalize APO is active on the speakers. In my case, it's active on speakers, it's active on Bluetooth headphones and some other outputs. And it's also active on my microphone. If I want to have it active on my headphones Bluetooth microphone, I have to install it, like so, and then press OK and restart my computer. If we go back to PEACE, we can equalize my speakers, my microphone, and a bunch of other audio devices. So, setting it on speakers, I equalize only the speakers. Setting it on microphone, I equalize only my microphone. If I want to change an audio device or select an audio device, I can click on the peak volume meter and get the Windows audio device selection. For instance, if I want to select my headphone, my Bluetooth headphones, I can select it here, or I can select a microphone here. And last, if I install another audio device and it's not shown in this list, I can right-click the list and refresh it.